Hi guys, and welcome to my channel, Ervin Tracks here. So a couple of months ago I made a song with Drumpads 24. I combined beatbox with the drum pads and I put them together and then I thought about to make a song using just the sound from Drumpad 24. I've collected a lot of sounds from different packs, I've put them all together, and yeah, I've made a dubstep song. Hope you enjoy it. A lot of sounds, I've transposed it, I've used some EQs, I've used some arpeggiators, and played on simpler. I used Ableton for all of that. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, like, share. You can follow me on Facebook, on Instagram, and don't forget.